That's his thing.
Thing?
Well, we all have a bag, and in every bag we have a thing.
Ed, there's nothing to be afraid of. Except that music.
Let's not conjure up visions of nameless horrors creeping around in the night.
No.
It's so creepy.
Well, not quite yet.
What's funny?
Nothing.
Why'd you laugh?
It was awfully creepy.
Thank you.
was awfully creepy.
Scared you, didn't I?
Can I get a drink?
There'll be a small deposit of $5 on the junk.
I'm not gonna pay it.
You'll pay it.
Oh, no, I won't.
You'll pay it, or you'll suffer.
Oh, well, that's a relief.
Handle with care. That's what you do with witch's weed.
During the 12 strokes of midnight at the first full moon following the autumn equinox.
It's absolute rubbish.
Oh, dear.
I admit it does sound that way, doesn't it? But if anyone can offer a simpler explanation of what's been going on, I'd be grateful and relieved to hear it.
Beauregard O'Hanlon's anti-hate powder to ward off evil spirits. But at dusk and dawn, throw a little of that over your left shoulder. The ghosts will leave you alone.
Oh, I'm very relieved.
Brad, let's pay our respects to some ghosts. Ghosts. Ghosts.
Bah!
Kind of science?
Blood, sir.
You're a human. An absolute demon.
If this world is ruled by demons and monsters, we may as well give up right now.
Like everybody else, psychics have good and bad days.
So do policemen.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah.
Right? I'm afraid you may be right.
You may be right.
I am, Mr. Scott.
Oh, my God.
So what else is new?
It was awfully creepy.
Thank you.
You are wonderful, just wonderful.
Just wonderful, just wonderful.
Well, that doesn't seem very significant.
Is that so?
So what else is new?
That's so?